four easy payments goes away at the end of the day, and free shipping and handling. Lots of fun colors in this one too. So I will start with the one that I have in my
gold.
What I have in my hand is the burnish gold.
Burnish.
Yeah. Isn't that pretty? Beautiful. Let's go over here. This one is the
pastel turquoise.
That's last call. I can tell why. That's stunning. Last call on the pastel turquoise. This one is the black map print. This one is the floral map print. Last call there. This is your coral bouquet. This one is your burnt coral. Oh, that's so pretty. And then there is the natural white, which has that gorgeous burnishing too. Oh, it's so pretty, Patricia.
Thank you. This is a wallet that the customers voted for. They said, we love large wallets, but we also would like one a little bit smaller. One that we can maybe put in the jacket pocket. We can put in our back pocket, or we can put in a small crossbody, or, you know, just a wallet that doesn't take up so much space, right?
Right.
And so this was the wallet. It's got a great zip area for coins, got a snap down area, but when you open it up, you can still see it holds a lot of credit cards.
It sure
does.
It's
got a spot for the dollars. Yeah, and a photo ID window.
Yeah,
so it definitely has a lot of storage. But, you know, sometimes these wallets get pretty bulky. And I've just found that women have been looking for this kind of in between, you know, not too big, not too small, that kind of Goldilocks size. So this has been a very popular wallet.
6 3/4 of an inch in width and 3.5 inches in height and then 1 inch in depth. We've sold out of a couple. So the turquoise is gone. That's a gone one. Oh, that's so pretty. Again, into my pile of things that I'll just take. This is the map. That's your black map print. This one's flat. That one's sold out. The floral map print is now gone as well. This is your floral bouquet or coral bouquet. That I love that coral color with the burnishing. That's pretty.
Yes.
And here is your white, and then I have the gold in my hand. Four easy payments goes away at the end of the day. Free shipping and handling, not a whole lot of these to go around. And you're right, it's just that kind of great size that'll fit in anything.
Yeah, and I love this pooling and burnishing on there. So again, see that? You can really see it in this gold burnish. That high and low color, that's all done by hand. Polished in circular motion onto that leather, and then there's a finish that's put on top of that to keep it like this forever. And it just looks so beautiful. On TV, you can really see the depth and dimension of it.
You know, something I didn't mention in the last bag that we had this tooling and this burnishing in is, this is all, like, you can see it there. This tooling, you can feel it. This isn't like a print on there. You can feel the highs and the lows and where they've etched. And I mean, it's such artistry in these bags that you do this way.
Yeah, I mean, I love working in the factories and coming up with all these natural colors and stains, because it just feels like it's been in your closet for 20 years. Like you found it in this great little vintage shop, right?
Yeah, or it totally does.
It's awesome.
Because hand-me-down bags are like the best, the ones you do find at like vintage or second-hand shops, but it's even better when you can get that quality and that feel new for you on Easy Pay. Black map, and that is your coral bouquet. This one's coral, burnt coral, and that's their natural white, and this is your burnished gold. Easy Pay goes away at the end of the day, and free shipping and handling for you on that one. Okay, it's time for my pick of the show.
Ah.
This one is the Sorolla. It's a great crossbody. The Easy Pay goes away at the end of the day, and the sale.